If you tend to have a heavy foot while driving, listen up. CHP officers will soon be looking for speeders along Highway 99. The Highway Patrol received a federal grant to stop speeders, aggressive drivers, and tailgaters on the 99 through Central California. Officials say there were more than 1,200 accidents on that stretch of highway between January of 2012 and May 2013. That includes 74 deadly crashes. The special operation begins this Friday and will run through September 30th.